Hi my lovely YouTubers, welcome back for another video. I am just setting the time. First of all, thanks to all of the new subscribers to my channel. I appreciate that and I really like you all guys. And thanks to all of my old subscribers that I love. You guys are the best. Thanks so much. So this video was a request to do a makeup review on NYX products and on the Milani product, but I have no Milani products, so this is going to be very quick. I cannot talk about what I don't have because I never tested any Milani products. Sorry, so we will just stick to the NYX's that I own. Okay, so first of all, let me start by the eyeshadows because I have quite a few of them. A few months ago, I think it was in May, NYX was having a sale. NYX.com, the website, was having a huge sale on their products, and people, if I was living in the United States, I would have bought them all because their eyeshadow trios, these ones, they're just great. Oh, so they're just great. I love them. Let me show you the one that I have and talk about the quality. I have some natural. This one is my favorite one. I use it for all of my neutral looks, you know, like pretty much every day to go to work or to school. This one is a new taupe dark brown and I love it. The quality of these eyeshadows is quite surprising because they last the whole day. On me, they last the whole day and they do not crease, and they're I don't have any fallout with it. This one is Dandy, and it has got a dark brown that I use on my eyebrows. It broke. When it came, it was broken, so I don't have a lot, but it's okay. Then I have some beautiful colors, like this one is Platinum Pink, Salmon, and Jazzy Bronze. And I love this bronze. Let me show you it. It looks like that. On my hand, it looks like that. See? And it is extremely pretty. And the colors, they really stay on long and they're smooth and creamy. This is the only one that I don't use that much because the colors doesn't show up. So I have to use my NYX Jumbo Pencil with it so that it can pop a little bit more. But I don't use this one that much. It is Tropical Yellow and Lime Green. Not my favorite one, really. This is another neutral trio that I use. It is Highlight Brown and Soothe. And yeah, it is okay. So you have got pretty much a lot of colors. They have got a lot. Go on their website. And oh, for people that are living in Europe, these ones, I have somebody living in Canada that ordered them for me and then he sent them to me. So I don't know how you can get them in France or anybody or anywhere else. But if you have got family or friends living in the United States, you can do it like that. This is what I did. And yeah, I love this one. This is Anti-Diva and I love this blue. This blue here, oh, so pretty. I love it. And then I still have got three more to show you. I love this one too. This is Hippie Chic and I love it for this green. Don't look at my nails. My nails are weird. Look at this green. So pretty. I like it. And it looks like that on me. Look at this. Isn't that beautiful? Gorgeous! I know. And then I still have got two. This one right here is Casablanca. It is two grays and a beautiful baby pink. And this one is just a blue shade. Okay. Here it is. Looks like that. So the eyeshadows are definitely a good investment, and they really do not, they're not that much expensive, you know, they're not as much expensive as MAC eyeshadow, for example, or Makeup Forever, or whoever. Now, let's move on. One of the most famous products here on YouTube is the Jumbo Pencils. I only have got four. I have this one that is Horseradish. It is a light green, a lime green. And when you use it as a base, I really love those jumbo pencils. This is what it looks like the base, see? It is just beautiful, I love them. This is a gray one and it is Pots and Pains, gray. This is the black. Black bean, I use this one to do my smoky eyes. And this is the jumbo pencil in milk. I think pretty much every makeup guru master here on YouTube have those ones. They're great. Now let's move on. For the lips, I have another one. Where is the other one? I'm coming back. Before I do the lips, let me move on to the eyes. Let me continue with the eyes, finish the eyes, and then I will go to the lips. I have those two liquid eyeliner and I don't like them. They do not stay on. They just don't stay on me. It's like this. And even if the tip is great, you know, they just do not stay. Like after 1 hour, they start to peel off. You know, I don't like it. I took a dark brown and an electric blue, but I really do not like them. They do not show on me. This one is the electric blue, and it is not electric to me. See, it really is not electric. So I don't like the liquid eyeliner from NYX. I don't like them. Then I also got those two double-sided pencils. You have got eight. This is called double-sided eyeliner and shadow. So here you have got the shadow. You can use it as a base also. And then you have the eyeliner. I have used this side, not those side, because I have other eyeliners that I use, but they're okay, you know, they're really okay. And you can create, you can smudge them out. They're creamy, so you can smudge them out quite easily. Yeah, so now let's move on to the lips, people. These are the lip pencil. Yeah. Lip pencil by NYX, and I love those ones. I use them as a base on my lips before I put my lipstick or my lip gloss. And I really like it because, you know, applying them gets so easy. Okay, let me show you this color. This color right here, see? This is Auburn. And this one, Plush Red, I have been using it today under my lip gloss, and it is a deep, vibrant red, and it looks like this. Maybe you, on the camera, you will not see the difference, but there is a difference. Okay. And then I also have got two. I have got Coffee and Cabaret. Cabaret is a dark brown, reddish, it's more like a brown, I think, but it is, it has got red undertones, and it looks like that. And these are great. I really love them because they do not crease. They do stay, you know, like on your lips for the whole day. But before I apply those ones, I apply my moisturizer, my shea butter. I let this air dry for 3-4 minutes, and then I apply the lip pencils, and then I apply the lip gloss. Now, the other lip products that I have are the rounded lip sticks. Let me show you those ones. First, these are Lip Smacking Fun Colors, and they're called, when you go on the website, it is Lip Rounded Lipsticks. I have got Paris. This one is Paris. And it comes like this. You can see the color right here. You know, they have got a transparent place where you can see what the actual color looks like. When I went to New York, I saw them, you know, in beauty supply store, you can find the NYX products. But I was like, okay, you know what? Calm down on the makeup products, you know. And I suck up on hair. So this is Paris, and it is a vibrant pink. It looks like this. And you can mix this with many different lip glosses, and you will get beautiful effects. This one right here is my favorite nude lipstick. This is called Cinnamon Sugar, and it is like that. And I just love this color. It is a nude, a neutral. For my dark skin, this is the perfect nude color. Can you see that? Perfect. I just love this lipstick. I love it. This is the one I use the most. Okay, let's move on. This one right here is a pretty orangey. It is called Indian Pink, but on me it gets orange. Right here. This is the color of it. See, people? This is Paris, Cinnamon Sugar, and Indian Pink. And it is a beautiful color that I wear when I am doing, sometimes I do that with my neutral looks or greens or black. I love this lipstick. Beautiful. And then the last one that I have, and I don't use it that much, it is Phoebe, as Phoebe and Friends. It is a dark brown, very beautiful, and it reminds me of the 80s, you know, like when you were using black lipstick on your lips. This is the one. And every now and then I use it, you know, around my lips, and then I put a lighter color inside and I mix it. But I have it because I know that back in the days I was using this. Okay, let's move on. These two are the Diamond Sparkle lipsticks. This one is Sparkling Copper and this one is Sparkling Chestnut. They also have got this transparent place down here where you can see the color. What I like with their lipsticks, the squared one or the rounded ones, is that, oh, it's already been 12 minutes. Is that they last the whole day. You know, they do not make my lips dry. They're extremely moisturizing and I like them. Let me swatch them very quickly for you guys. These are the two I own. I would put them here, like that way. This is the Sparkling Chestnut and this is the Sparkling Copper. And the copper one goes well with the Jazzy Browns of the eyeshadow trio. I love those ones. They're so beautiful. And pretty much that is it. Yeah, I also have got a lip gloss by NYX. It is this one. And it is okay. It is not drying. And it smells extremely good. It smells like, oh, like candy. I love it. It smells like gum. It smells like strawberry gum, I think. And when you apply it on your hand, on your lips, but this is the swatch I will do for you. It comes like this, right here. See? So yeah, people, this was my review on the NYX products that I have. They are not expensive. When you are living in France and when you have products like Guerlain or Chanel or Yves Saint Laurent or L'Oreal or whatever, those, they are not expensive at all and they do worth it, you know, so they're cheaper than the Estee Lauder or the MAC products, you know. I just like them. They're a great investment. If you want to start in makeup, they do are a great investment. So people, I hope this was helpful and I will see you guys very, very soon. Bye. Mwah. To the left, to the left. To the left, to the left. To the left, to the left. Everything you own in the box to the left. In the closet, that's my stuff. Yes, if I bought it, please don't touch. Don't touch. And keep talking that mess.